In relating to those challenges, to overcome them, you will need certain skills and certain experiences. So, how do those skills and experiences lead you and prepare you as students for a career in accounting and finance?
For sure. So I think one of the, I guess, more technical skills that you do develop on the Student Venture Fund is an ability to really think about a company's business model and be able to like synthesize exactly what matters and what makes a business successful. So really being able to solidify your understanding of strategy and how that translates into implementation is something that's going to be important in accounting and finance at any like level of business, stage of business, and type of industry. So I found that that was something that was really great for me personally when I decided to go into a actual venture capital term, and it was looking at companies across different stages, all the way from Series A up to Series E, and being able to easily understand what made that business valuable and whether we should look at it further for investment.
Yeah, and then I guess another important learning that I was able to get from the venture fund is the ability to communicate effectively and understand your audience is a big one. At the venture fund, we're put in a room with the CEO of the company we're looking at, for example, and having to ask them questions and make sure that we're using their time effectively and getting the answers that we need. While also, obviously being respectful of their time as much as possible. So that's super important in every day-to-day role, but it's not just that, it's also learning how to communicate with your coworkers, essentially, who are the peers that are on the fund with you, and other people that are more internal facing. So when you present to the investment committee, it's like presenting internally to senior leadership of your company. So I think all those skills teach you that, communication is not fixed and it has to be the same for everyone, but how to communicate what's important to this type of person that you're speaking to is super important.
Yeah, I think a skill that really helped me is intellectual curiosity. And what I mean by this is being able to ask the right questions and just having a general curiosity for learning new things. So specifically in the venture fund, we learn a lot about new technologies, new businesses, and a lot of the technologies on bleeding edge. So it's important to be able to ask questions to gain understanding and not be afraid.
Okay, great answers, guys.